ready.
Oh! You kicked me! Boom, what is going on, everybody? All right, so today is a special day. I've seen this trending all over Instagram and I still don't know why I haven't done it yet. Today we're gonna be doing the bottle cap kick challenge. We as in Moses and I, look, it's breakdancing, kinda. Yeah, so Moses and I are gonna be trying this. What are your thoughts on this right now?
Well, I mean, we are trickers, so.
Yeah, this is
kind of our
Yeah, this is a walk in the park for us guys. It's about to be absolutely crazy. You're about to see some literally kicks and crazy flips knocking these caps off that you've actually never seen before. Nothing on Instagram because they can't provide the content that I'm providing for you, ladies and gentlemen, with my sidekick over here. Guys, for those who don't know what the water bottle kick cap challenge, whatever it's called is, watch. Yeah. Nah, that's not really it. I'll show you what it really is. But before I do that, guys, I want you to know, do not try any of this stuff at home. We are trained professionals. We know exactly what we're doing. All right, guys, so the first thing that we're gonna start with right now is the classic water bottle kick challenge. So we're gonna start with a basic hook kick. If you guys don't know what that is, that's what everyone's posting on Instagram right now, the little spin over, that thing, yeah. We're gonna do that just to show you guys we can do that, but then we're gonna take it up a notch and level it up a little bit. Who wants to go first? Should we rock, paper, scissors? The guys, he's gonna give it a shot real quick. This is the first one of the day. All right. Yes, guys, you see the cap, it is there. No cap, Moses.
No cap.
No cap. Oh. Yeah, the cap definitely came off. So did the bottle. I think.
Put a little too much.
That was a lot of power. That was a lot of power.
Yeah, let's go for a little more finesse this time. Retighten it all the way. None of that half off stuff.
Yeah, we got to put it on all the way tight now this time. We're going to give it another shot.
Cut that out. That was really making me look bad. I talked up a lot of game, bro. That works.
There we go. That works. All right, that was solid. Now I'm going to give it a shot with my hook kick.
All right, let's see. What you got?
Well, Red Bull Kick It. I have some training. Don't be scared. Come on there.
I mean, you were standing all the way back there.
Perfect. There. Ready? Oh, let's try that again.
It's a little lower. Well, almost there.
Nope.
The cap still didn't come off.
It's absolutely. Ah! What?
I told you.
What? Are you kidding me? So this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. I just realized that the cap does not go the way we kick. So it's either we kick harder and hope that it spins off, or we learn to kick the other side. But we got another trick to try on this same bottle real quick, so keep watching.
Oh, I thought you had that first try. Oh, did you? You nicked it, maybe.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Almost went over the fence.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna do the tornado kick now, as you just saw from Moses. So hopefully, it doesn't take as many tries as the last one. I can spot better on this one, so it makes it easier. See?
Ooh, nicked it.
I kicked it. Are you kidding me?
There we go. Whoa.
Guys, proof that I just kicked it off with a tornado kick. Can't hear rebounded back. Yeah! On to the third trick with this bottle. Now we're gonna do a flash kick, bottle kick, cap challenge. Check it.
Alright. First try. One take, gang.
Let's get it.
Oh! Not first try!
You kicked it,
but the cap didn't come off. I swear this challenge is catered to people who can only kick to the right. That's not fair. Well, maybe it is, but who cares?
Woo! Clean kick, ladies and gentlemen. Clean kick. Pick it up so we don't litter.
Let's get this first try.
All right. First try, ladies and gentlemen. Ready?
Where'd it go? Oh, wow. It's gone. It's somewhere over there.
I think I just kicked into another universe. That was that from the water bottle challenge. Yeah, that was cool. But now we're going to do the tie challenge. No, it's not a tie challenge. It's just a bigger bottle and a bigger cap to kick so we can try crazier things on this guy. I'm going to take it over to the trampoline right here. I'm going to be up on the roof holding it over the ledge. And the goal here is to see how many dope trampoline tricks we can do and hit the bottle cap in the air while we're holding it over the ledge. I don't think I've ever seen anyone do this. Better yet, even off with a trampoline. What are you doing? Can I have the Tide, please?
Bottle flip.
Oh! The thing is, look, sky's a little soapy already.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Kick that sucker clean off. And I hope that I get to do that first try because I don't want to get embarrassed by this. This is my own challenge that I brought upon him right now. Oh! All right.
I did it in fewer tries.
All right, take two.
I'll put it higher for you. You still went over it.
How did you do this first try?
No.
Finally.
All of this stuff right here. I just feel like I'm going to kick this and then just shoot straight into the thorns.
You got this, man. Oh, you dinged it, but it didn't come off. Wow, he's getting like these things first try almost every time. But it didn't fully go off, so we gotta try that one more time.
Awesome.
Try again. Woo! Dude, you should be an NFL football player. Be a kicker for them. Jeez, it's in the pool. We gotta get that. Oh, I'm gonna give it my shot. Guys, this is the flash kick, bottle kick, cap. Challenge.
Yep. Whoa.
Long leg to flash kick. Ah!
Right. Come on now. Ah!
Ah! All right.
Spot.
I am.
Hey! Did you make it to the back into the pool?
Let's go! All right, so we're on our third challenge now with this guy on this big cap. Guys, there is soap everywhere now.
Dude, it's all over the camera. Oh. All over the camera.
Oh. We had some technical difficulties on that one, ladies and gentlemen. The bottle cap got kicked across the sky all the way into the street. Oh my gosh, it looks like a crime scene. Look at this. Oh, wow. Soap everywhere. Bottle cap broke on this, it cracked. So now we're gonna have to not do this challenge anymore. I can't do my Cody kick, but it's fine. I did the other challenges. But now we're gonna do our last challenge, Woodward drink water bottle kick challenge. Yeah, so right now, we're gonna go over to the front yard and we're gonna see what we can do with this guy. We made it to the front yard. I got the first challenge, it's in my head. I'm about to actually do it right now before I tell you guys, cause it's awesome. And actually this round, I'm gonna start first. Yeah, that should work. Ready?
Yep. Oh! Well, it's off.
Hold on, you can see this guy,
he's been following us. Everywhere we go, he actually.
Do you live here? Do you understand me?
I think, yeah.
Oh, shh. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, get out of here, get out of here. Go, go, go.
I get this first try like the best.
Let's go. Yo! Well done, Moses.
Tough like that. I literally went up and I grabbed my leg like this. One leg.
Dude, that was sauce. Not a drop of water came out of this bottle. Oh, nice.
Oh, little. Just go a little closer. Your foot's just missing it.
Yeah, ready?
Oh! Ah! You kicked me, not the bottle.
You said go closer.
Not that close. You were off by an inch. Now I'm soaked. And look, my arm's swelling. Actually, no, not swelling because it's all muscle. You can't hurt that, but.
Oh. You're disqualified.
So I got that one, sort of, kind of. But now Moses is going to do the same thing, but he doesn't want to do an aerial. He wants to do a Webster. So if you don't know what a Webster is, use step, step, forward kick up, and front flip off one foot. So let's get it.
But I think.
Yeah, there you
then
go.
Then we got
there it. Go. Oh my gosh, are you freaking kidding me? Did I give up? You're too good at this game. I'm going home, man. I hope you enjoyed this video. We have one more trick though we're doing on this Woodward water bottle right now, so just watch.
This is it.
Yes!
That is gone.
And that I just saw that for sure go into the neighbor's yard.
It just flew. I'm pretty. You might have been able to see it.
All right, guys. So I hope you enjoyed that video. Moses and I had a great time doing it and filming it for you guys, and also for ourselves because you know we love trying this stuff. All these challenges we see everywhere, incorporating flips, tricks, all that fun stuff. If y'all do happen to know how to flip and do all that fun stuff, tag us in some of your videos. We'd love to see your challenges as well. Guys, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and go drop a comment. Guys, go subscribe to my channel. I have stuff coming out every single day. Don't miss it because I have some big traveling stuff coming up soon. A bunch of crazy places in Europe. I'm not going to name everything, but
we just got back from Egypt.
Yeah, we just got back from Egypt as well. Make sure you check out Mojack's channel as well. He's killing the game. He's also Instagram, YouTube. And guys, we got more crazy stuff coming tomorrow, so make sure you stay tuned, tune in, and turn on those post notifications.
Ding, ding.
Until next time.